video. Doing a little video. I just got a warning on one of my apps. It's going to thunderstorm tonight. Maybe I'll get more tip money. I'm going to send it soaking the rain. Trying to deliver them people their food. Over money night. Thunderstorms, severe weather, sometimes. Some people just don't give a shit. I was supposed to be off tonight, but our new help quit. They didn't show up. Faceless. What happened? They didn't show up. We didn't fire them or nothing, but they didn't show up. So we had to fire them since they didn't show up. Oh well. We're hiring where I work. All I can say. We've been hiring for the last couple months, still can't get nobody to come in there and work. About halfway, at least. That one girl, she's doing alright, and then she just up and quit, man. Whatever. You learn how to do a job, and you seem like you're doing a good job, and then you quit. Like, what the hell? Oh well.
Take this and do a U-turn, be back on the Madison, you know, back on 565, you pass Old Madison Pike. I usually go down Old Madison Pike and just hit the freeway. I don't know how to, you know, turn back on this thing again. Take a left and go down and take a right. It's got a bunch of Lowe's. Oh, it get congested through here. Construction zone. Gotta be slower. Speed limit through here is 45. That was fucking out here radar when they first started doing the construction. Then they kind of like doing on and off or something. Whatever. He's speeding like a motherfucker in 45. There's a Westin Hotel from a distance in the Bridge Street. Barnes and Nobles. BJ's restaurant over there. BJ's. Look at the BJ's, man. I don't know what they're about, but it says something about brewery on the outside or something. Maybe they got a bunch of beer in there and shit and food. This thing off because I got a car. Gotta go. Peace.